Okay, this is another parameter surface. This is the set of equation of the parameter surface. This is the domain of the parameter. The domain varies from 0 to pi, u. 0 to pi, u. And 0 pi, b. Something like that. This is domain. You assign any point inside the domain for a specific value in the 3D. This is 2D, this is 3D. But I recognize, wow, look at that, look at that, look at that. This looks like similar to the equation for the spherical coordinate. When the B is like a phi, and U is like a theta, no? So both B and U are angle. Look, 0 to pi, 0 pi. This is a sphere, and the rho is 2. So this is a sphere radio 2, wow! This is the parametric surface of the sphere radio 2. Radio 2. Here. Of course, a shield, a hollow sphere. Let me try to understand. Suppose that point, 0,0,0. So 0b, 0u. X is equal, sine 0 is 0, and cosine 0 is 1. Okay, this is the point 0,0,2. This is this point. 0,0,2. Suppose this point, que es u equal to pi, b is 0. Entonces, sine 2 pi is 0, sine 2 pi is 0, entonces the point is 0, this is 0, and c is, I have no idea, 2 pi, cosine 2 pi is the same point, 0 and pi is the same point. Suppose another point, suppose here, this point is, u is 0, but b is pi. So x is equal, sine pi is 0 again, y is 0 again, and cosine pi is negative 2. So c is equal, this point is now this point, 0,0,-2. Suppose another point, for example, intermediate point here, pi. This is the point in which u is pi. B is 0, entonces the coordinate is x, y, and c. Look, x is equal, let me see, u is, b is 0, so sine 0, 0 is 0 again, wow, 0, 0, and b is 0, cosine 0, 1, 2, it's the same point. Okay, we can describe any point on the sphere. Let me show you in your GeoGebra now. This is example 2. Again, we're using the function surface. It's 2 sine b cosine u. 2 sine b cosine u. And 2 cosine b. Look at what it looks like. It's here. It's here. It's here. It's here. This surface is a shield. It's a whole sphere. Okay, this is the third example, parametric surface. This is the domain. The domain of UB is from 0 to pi. And from 0 to 10. So 10 here. This is the domain. Okay. Let me try. Suppose 0,0. U0, B0. U0, B0 is cosine 0 is 2, so x equal 2, y equals 0, and c is equal 0. This point here. Suppose this point. this point is u equals 0, p equal 10. This is x equal 2 again. Y equals 0, but c is equal 10. Okay, suppose 10 is here, this point is here. This was the point, 2,0,0, that was the point, 2,0,10. Suppose another point, suppose here. Suppose u equal to pi, and b is equal to 0. It's the same point. 2 pi and 0 is the same. Suppose this point get pi. Not 2 pi, u equal pi. B is 0. Cosine pi negative 1, 0, and 0. Is this point. Is negative 2,0,0. Okay? Okay, guys. This is look like. This is this and this together. It's obvious. It's the parametric equation for the circle. And B is, this is cylinder surface. Okay, let me show you in your algebra now, see much better. Okay, this is the third example. X equal 2 cosine 2 cosine u, y is equal to sine u, and c is equal to b. Look, a cylinder. Cylinder, circular cylinder, the radius for this circular cylinder is 2, and the height of this circular cylinder is 10, okay, the range 10, so good.